Hello guys, welcome back to TenorShare channel. iPadOS 16.1 has upgraded many new features, attracting users to upgrade. For some reason, your iPad freezes, or has a black screen, or is stuck on recovery mode. If you're having trouble fixing it with iTunes, this video will help you. I'll show you some practical methods to restore your iPad without iTunes. Let's get started. Method 1. Restore on iPad without computer. This is a quick and easy method provided by Apple without a computer. Assuming your device is working correctly, just go to Settings, General, then scroll down to the bottom. Here we choose to transfer or reset iPad. Please be noted that the restore process will erase all data on the device. Make sure you have taken a backup of your iPad. Click Erase now. The Apple logo will appear on the screen now, and then wait for a few minutes. Now you can configure it again. When reaching the Apps and Data screen, you can select Setup as New iPhone or Restore iPhone from iCloud Backup to retrieve your data. Method 2. Restore iPad with ReiBoot without data loss. If your iPad is stuck on support.apple.com/iPhone/restore or Apple logo during the upgrade process, ReiBoot may be a savior. It can solve the multi-scene issue when you can't open your iPad. You can find the link below. After downloading, plug your iPad in. Click the green Start button. Choose the standard repair that can maintain your data. If your pad is not recognized, ReiBoot will show you how to enter the recovery mode. For my iPad 7, press and hold the power and home buttons at the same time. Keep holding until you see the connected computer icon. ReiBoot will update your iPad to the latest software version. Click Start Standard Repair to proceed. The whole process takes around 10 minutes. Be patient. Well done. Now your iPad is back to normal. And all your data are still here. Also, you can try to use Find My to restore your iPad. This will erase all your data. You need to have a computer and remember backup your data before. First, go to Settings and click your profile to check if you have turned on Find My. Then go to www.icloud.com on your computer and log into your iCloud. Click on All Devices and choose your iPad. Click Erase iPad option, and then your device will reset back to factory settings. That's today's tutorial on how to restore iPad without iTunes. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.